What's the problem?
We need 38 home runs, 120 RBIs, and 47 doubles to replace.
The problem we're trying to solve is that there are rich teams and there are poor teams. Then there's 50 feet of crap. And then there's us. It's an unfair game.